It's bout day. Dawn, Raid and Electric Avenue are busy prepping for their first ever Intraleague game. The Intraleague sees all skaters that make up the London Roller Girls split into teams. Dawn Raid has been drafted into the Suffragettes, and Electric Avenue is in the Ultraviolent Femmes. This is a big day for the newbie Roller Girls,